Yeah, so little photo of me when I was growing up. I'll be no older than 5. Oh, it brings back good memories, probably. I'm not sure if it was a birthday or what it was, but I'm in a nice little dress and little red booties, but then I've obviously gone to the garage to get my my dad's cricket bat and helmet, which is not sitting on my head too correctly, but you know, I was a bundle of energy charging around. Any opportunity I had growing up to be out in the back garden playing sport, and particularly cricket, I took it, and obviously a birthday was no different. My dad played cricket. We spent a lot of Saturday afternoons down at the cricket club with my younger brother, so it was something that was always in my family. And you know, cricket is a family friendly environment. It's obviously, you know, when you play 50 over cricket, it's a long day as well, so you make a day of it, the whole family comes. And I think it's one of those sports where there's a real nice feel and friendly atmosphere. I spent a lot of time with my younger brother growing up in the back garden. I was the batter because he was the big fast bowler. So naturally that's why I ended up being a batter, really, more to service his bowling. The earlier that we can get them having some fun and introducing them to our game, the better, you know. If they have opportunities and to play at school or at cricket clubs from a real young age. And you know, sport's all about having fun and social interactions and, you know, working as part of a team. And if we can give kids the opportunity to do that from, you know, such a young age as 5, then you know, I think it's going to stand them in real good stead moving forward with their sport or, you know, life outside of cricket as well.